Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to G2 Gaming with the Gundaman. And we are in The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. And we are fairly well along in this game, ladies and gentlemen. It's been such a great ride, such a great game. The gameplay, presentation, graphically is just amazing. And I just can't talk enough about how great this game is. And anyways, ladies and gentlemen, if you remember correctly, last time we actually went through the Ugly Baby, or the first part of the Ugly Baby quest, as you see here. We brought Uma to Kaer Morhen, and we had to meet with the Emperor and all that kind of stuff, and Yin's waiting for us somewhere up in the tower, I'm guessing. Which I think is over there. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, this is the first time we've been back to Kaer Morhen since the very beginning of the game when it was a tutorial and it was just a dream. And anyways, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado and any more hesitation, let us continue on. We're going to probably do the talk to Lambert about journeying to the Circle of Elements. I haven't actually figured that out yet. Maybe we should do that? Maybe we should do Jennifer's? I don't know. I think I'm going to do the talk to Lambert. Ooh, that was pretty cool. I don't even know how that happened. Use. I hate how there's like. Alrighty. Go. Thank you. Because I can. There's got to be another way to get through this part of the castle instead of doing exactly the opposite of the tutorial. Because in the tutorial... Ow. This is where Ciri was training. Young Ciri, meditate for an hour. Get that health back. Young Ciri was on these things right here, fighting that little log. Okay, I was about to say. Meditated for no good reason. This is like amazing. Like the look and the... Alrighty, enough.
Look at the fire. Now look here. It's functioning.
Leaking again. Damn it.
Yeah, well, what do you know? It's Lambert, the guy from that other quest that I didn't do with you guys. What is this?
Impressive specimen. A month of tracking, stalking. But I finally dropped the son of a bitch.
Congratulations. Can't help wondering, though. Why'd you keep the corpse? Aim to stuff it, hang it above the mantle?
Not a bad idea. Gotta finish the autopsy first, though. This one was quicker than most. Quicker and stronger. Want to examine it thoroughly.
Mind if I have a look?
Want to do the honors?
No thanks. You cut. I'll grab a bite to eat. Let's examine its head.
Long whiskers. Protruding frontal lobe, but that's normal. Long ears. And an earring.
Mm-hmm. Seen that before.
Huh.
Some of them like shiny objects. Like magpies.
And in the maw, yellow dull teeth. Missing its upper front teeth. Lower incisors.
Clearly not a flosser. Fine, let's move on. Nice claws. 15 inches, I'd say.
They grow its whole life. This one was about 100, 110 years old.
Pretty muscular legs. Calves and feet especially.
Let me tell you, this sucker was fast. 1 second here, there the next. Always in the shadows. Could barely see it.
So how'd you take it down?
Long story. Tell you another time.
Open its gut.
And it comes alive.
Just kidding. So, anything interesting?
Bits of undigested food. A few decades worth, looks like. Human hair, a belt buckle, a few coppers, and a gold ring. Want to give it to Yennefer? Ought to be as good as new once you polish it a bit.
Yeah.
No thanks. She only wears silver.
Yeah, it's her loss. Rest is perfectly normal, except for its gnarled liver. Seems like I had a penchant for the blood of drunkards.
Think I've seen enough for now. This was an old one. Experienced.
It'd be nice to figure out a way to determine a catacan's age based on its tracks. Avoid running across one like this unprepared.
It would, I agree. But later. See you, Eskel.
Interesting. Alrighty. So let's talk to this Lambert guy.
What's this? Brewing potions?
No. Booze from potato peels.
For my welcome back feast?
Actually, more like my farewell feast. Haven't heard? Madame Sorceress has requested I fortify the phylactery with power from the Circle of Elements. Says it's essential to lifting the curse from that monstrosity of yours.
Realize that monstrosity, as you put it, might be Ciri?
Yeah, I heard.
Mind showing a bit of sympathy?
I don't think it is, and I would be very surprised to find that it is, but hey.
Irritating, you mean?
I thought you liked people with bitchy streaks.
So long as they're women.
Then you found the best of them. Enough about that. The Circle of Elements awaits.
Don't sound too thrilled about all this.
I'm not. You know the trek to the Circle's no walk in the park. In more ways than one.
Let me go with you.
Well, might have more spring in my step with the famous White Wolf at my side. So, you ready?
Yep, I'm ready. This is going to be our mission for this one, ladies and gentlemen. Let's do this.
No reason to wait.
I just gave Let's that go. To Yennefer, and you just gave it back to me. Are you kidding me?
Can't get to the Circle through the mountains. Rock slide blocked the pass last spring.
So we approach from the pond side, like when we did the trial of the medallion?
Exactly. Remember the way?
Not easily forgotten, that.
He who returns with his medallion will prove himself worthy and may set off on the path.
Vesemir ever hear you impersonate him?
Where are you going?
Yeah. Old man can't stand it.
Savola's breach. Still haven't patched it up?
Vesemir'd like to. Doesn't bother me, though. Not expecting anyone to lay siege, and this way I got a shortcut to the pond.
Shame those salamander assassins didn't punch a few more holes in our walls.
Or finish the job and reduce these ruins to rubble.
By the way, I want to see what I can make right now. I've been kind of making storing up a lot of stuff. Enhanced. What is this? Blood moss. And this? Blowball. Crow's eye. Quicksilver solution. Huh. Griffin decoction. Taking less damage raises damage resistance up to an upper limit the remainder of the fight. Psst. Enhanced. Enhanced hybrid oil. Enhanced insectoid. Necrophage. What are some of these things? Rot fiend blood. Vampire oil. I thought I could have had something. Time power versus humans and non-humans. Rubido. Might as well go ahead and make that. Like, I'm surprised I can't make some of these. These are just, like, really weird. I've been kind of saving up. I mean, I haven't really been doing much with it, but dang, I would have thought I'd be able to make something else.
Been thinking, you gonna swim across the pond?
No, I got a boat moored there. You know, for fishing.
Wow, never took you for the fishing type.
I use bombs. I drop them in, then scoop up whatever floats to the surface.
That makes sense.
Best way to fish. Rods and reels take too long.
Hunting's almost a diversion.
Why the heck do you do that? Freaking dummy. Alrighty. Don't know how many bolts that took, but dang. That's the next one I'm gonna actually start working on, is the slowing down, because I don't know. I don't use the crossbow enough to really.
Vesemir, things any better between you?
Seems so. Old man's dropped the moralizing, and I try not to piss him off too often.
Working out well?
Moderately. Castle's pretty big. Easy to stay out of each other's way.
I still don't know if I fully trust Lambert, though.
Damn it! Moored it right here, I swear!
Line must have come loose.
Really? Here I thought the boat untied itself to go for a jaunt on its own. Damn it. In this fog, we'll never...
There a storm before I arrived?
Let me think. Yeah, 5 days passed.
Wind must have grabbed the sail, tugged the boat off its mooring. Boat drifted into the bushes.
Gotta go find the boat. Awesome. Right in half.
Water hack.
Great. Last thing we need.
Man, this is a deep marsh. I'll take care of it. Ow. Stupid.
All right. Cave entrance is just opposite, see it? Gotta sail across the pond, go through the cave, climb Troll's head, and we're there.
Doesn't seem like such an ordeal now, does it?
No. Still gives me the shivers, though. You know only two boys returned from my group?
You were the ones who ran into old Speartip in the caverns, right?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go. Jump in the boat.
All right. I'm taking the tiller, though.
Because? Because
it's my boat, not up for discussion.
Fine.
Make this boat yourself?
Yeah. Something you don't like about it?
Besides the water up to our ankles? Nothing.
Quit whining. It'll make it across the lake.
Provided we don't smash into something first. Barely see the tip of my nose. Fog's thick as curdled milk.
Never took you for a poet.
Oh, but I am one. Want to hear a limerick?
Sure.
Lambert, Lambert, what a prick.
Not bad.
Dude, can you go any slower? Like, seriously, Yennefer was driving faster than this. Or sailing faster than this.
Fall off a bit. Sail's fluttering.
Don't teach your grandma to suck eggs. Right, almost there.
About darn time.
Ready for the caverns?
Almost. Before we go inside.
Ugh, drink a dose of cat, I know. Any more words of wisdom? Like, step softly or you'll wake old Speartip?
Old Speartip still down there?
Yeah, he is. Unless he's done us a favor and killed over on his own. Could come at us at any moment.
How'd the rhyme go? Old Speartip's a deep sleeper.
Wake him up and you'll sleep deeper. Come on.
That sounds like a kid.
You know this valley's uninhabited except for us. It's gotta be an illusion.
What if it's not?
Whatever you want to do.
What should I do, ladies and gentlemen? I think he's right. Probably an illusion.
You're probably right. Let's go straight to the cave.
Finally, something reasonable.
But there'll probably be a... I'm gonna go ahead and save right here, ladies and gentlemen. Where is this at? Okay, let's go ahead and save that here. I'm gonna go ahead and do what we talked about, and going to go ahead and drink the cat potion. Anyways, what? Then I'm going to go ahead and put Thunderbolt back on, because you can never run out of luck.
Not if I give you a boost. Remember? Part of the trials.
A witcher is a lone hunter.
But even a lone hunter can use a helping hand sometimes. Vesemir.
Ready?
Oh! You fat fuck!
One, two, three. You're no feather either. Come on, let's go.
Wall looks a little shaky. Ard, maybe?
I'm not stopping like that, spear
attacks. I slipped.
Ooh. Let's go.
Ah!
What?
Something fell in my eye. Splinter, I think.
Hope it wasn't from a broken mirror. That'd make you even nastier.
Ha ha.
Bones. Pulverized.
Mm-hmm. Old spear tip's never been kind to guests.
We need to be quiet. I can do without a warm welcome from old spear tip.
Guessing that is old spirit tip, the little sound thing that we have, right?
This reeks of mold.
What did you expect? Scent of violets?
Would have been nice. Ah, so soft and sweet, just sleeping there. Makes you want to make this moment last forever.
I mean, you're all the way back there, you can't see it. Alrighty, we made it out without messing with old spear tip.
Mm-hmm. Still trouble ahead.
You mean the trolls? They're in for trouble, not us.
I don't know.
Don't know who you're trying to impress. Tough guy stuff's just not working on me.
Look who's talking. Vesemir told me about that job you did for those Nilfgaardians in Velen.
What? What are you doing?
Killing monsters.
Good one.
Just came out that way. Come on.
Alrighty, let's... I need to, meditate right quick. Just for an hour.
Ha! See him shit and run as soon as he saw us?
Mm-hmm. Never known a troll to do that.
Witches to walk no more. The stops? Yeah. East Mountain. Trolley Mountain.
Troll Mountain.
Huh? Oh. Hi! East Troll Mountain.
You talk to these idiots.
Stay calm. We just want to get to the circle.
Which is this thing one say? Thing two do.
Thing three do. Sometime.
Enough! Out of my way, dimwits, or I'll grind you.
Oh my gosh.
Understand?
Mm-hmm. They understood all right. Congrats.
Run for the cave! Before they stone us to death!
That's really weird.
We walk throws. News goes no farther. Witches is understanding?
We understand it, but we still gotta get to the Circle of Elements.
Listen, but we. Trolls come no to Witches Castle.
Rock's not there. Pretty rock.
Enjoying this little chat? Because it's not getting us anywhere.
I'm talking. Fact is, you know as much about negotiating as they do about grammar. We're not here to hurt you. We don't want to touch your rocks. Just let us pass.
Witches, strike no back. Just talky-talky. Witcher, good? None of you. Witcher's his monster kills trolls monsters. Yes, sure is. No face make. We took all this. Use sharp black clubs leave here. Use pass. No please. We smash.
Sharp back. What? Fine.
All right. We'll leave our swords here. Pick them up on the way back.
We want them know. Blech, thick metal. Mouth stings.
You nuts?
Shut up and follow my lead.
I think you might have missed your calling.
Hmm?
If I remember Pappy Vesemir's lessons correctly, witchers kill monsters.
Your memory is shit. They only kill harmful monsters.
Alrighty. We have made it to our destination.
Well, we made it.
No denying that. Damn. Beautiful view.
Ain't that the truth?
Must be if you noticed it.
Geralt, who do you take me for?
Let me think. A sourpuss?
Nah.
Fair enough. Let's save the rest of your compliments for later. Let's get to work.
Remember how this circle works? Been a while since I activated my medallion here.
It's fine, old man. No need to make excuses. Light the torches and place the phylactery on the altar. We'll handle the rest. How'd it go? Water, then earth, then air?
All right, phylactery's in place.
Then all we gotta do is wait. The container will absorb the power of the elements while we catch a breather. So, how'd you deal with the trolls when you passed the trial of the medallion?
Let me think. Used Axie, but I only had to get past one troll. Other two were busy.
Yeah, useful sign, Axie. Saved my life a short while ago.
Yeah, Axie's useful and dangerous.
What makes you say that?
It tempts you to overuse it. Force a merchant to reduce his price, make an arrogant noble drink from the gutter. Teach someone to show you respect. Can become hard to resist.
I don't. Life's too short.
Tell me, you always been such a cynical bastard?
No. I was adorable before Vesemir brought me to Kaer Morhen.
Think it's that bad being a Witcher?
Guess I could have been somewhat worse. Just a shame I had no choice.
It was our destiny.
Destiny? Let me tell you about destiny.
Oh boy, here we go.
My dad was a drunk. He'd knock a few back, then beat me and Mom bloody. We prayed for his death every night. One day our prayers were almost answered. Dad lost his way coming home from the tavern, walked smack into a nest of Neckers. But some Witcher saved him. Know what he wanted in return? Give me the first thing you see when you get home. My life. For the life of that prick? I say fuck that kind of destiny.
Know what? Let's get out of here.
Don't like what you're hearing, huh? Witchers shouldn't talk like that. Know what else you won't like? After the trial of the medallion, I rode straight home to thank my daddy for everything. Want to hear what I did to him?
Lambert, please.
Thought we were opening up, having an honest talk. But fine, let's continue pretending everything's just peachy. The road beckons, my good man. Our companions await.
You are crazy. I knew I didn't like you.
Need to get our swords. Witcher with no swords like a man without an arm.
Sure thing, brother.
Worthless! That's right. Just kidding.
Witches is his sharp back club takes and home goes.
Don't worry. I don't need convincing.
Come on, let's go.
No, don't worry. Right,
let's get back.
After you, sir.
No. After you. After you go. Good Yoda voice, bad Yoda grammar. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, that'll do it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like, leave a comment, leave whatever, and subscribe to the channel as I will be bringing you more Witcher 3 shortly. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, I hope you guys enjoyed. Adios, peace, until next time.